Is your Discord app not showing you the Spotify music status from your Discord apps? So, let's fix the problem. Now, I have the same problem with my Discord. Let me show you that. First, let me play music from the Spotify apps on my phone. Here, as you can see, the music is playing in the background. Now, if I open my Discord apps, let me tap on the profile. The Spotify music listening status does not show. So, my secret process, here, I solve my problem. And this time, the music is playing from the Spotify music status without any issues. Now, if you want to solve your problem, then watch every step carefully. Now to solve your problem. First, you need to open Discord apps, tap profile, tap connection, tap cross icon, tap disconnect. Now tap add again. Choose Spotify. Now tap the cross icon. Enable display of the on profile. Now you're done with Discord setting. Now get out of here. Open Spotify apps. Tap setting. Scroll down. Find out this option called device broadcast status. After that, go back to the homepage of the Spotify apps. Now try to play music. I'll cut the audio for copyright issues. Now let me swipe down from the top. You can see the music is playing. Now go back from this apps. Open Discord apps. Open up a conversation from your Discord apps. Now you guys can see the music is playing on the Discord status. That means the problem is solved. So guys, this is how you can solve Discord Spotify status not showing or working on Discord apps. Now, if you still have problems with your Android or iPhone, please let me know in the comment section.